Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are enjoying your time with your family. Children, this is your integrated activity book. Now open your book and go to page number 29. On this page, we will read I vowel words. Let's start. Sit, bib, rim, pig, sip, lid, hit, tin, lip, him, dip, wig, rib, bin, pin, fin. Now you will cross the word that does not name the picture. Let's start. Look at the picture in the circle. Which picture is this? This is a pig. Now read the words given in the leaves. Rim, pig. Which word does not belong to the picture? Rim. Now you will cross the word rim. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a lid. Now read the words given in the leaves. Sip, lid. Which word does not belong to the picture? Sip. Very good. Now you will cross the word sip. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a hit. Now read the words given in the leaves. Hit, tin. Which word does not belong to the picture? Tin. Now you will cross the word tin. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? Lip. Which word does not belong to the picture? Him. Very good. Now you will cross the word him. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a wig. Now read the words given in the leaves. Dip, wig. Which word does not belong to the picture? Dip. Very good. Now you will cross the word dip. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a bin. Which word does not belong to the picture? Rib. Very good. Now you will cross the word rib. Let's go to next picture. Which picture is this? This is a pin. Now read the words given in the leaves. Pin, fin. Which word does not belong to the picture? Fin. Now you will cross the word fin. Keep practicing. Bye.